11 Choice presents Sega Mega Drive Game Gold Batman.
This is Batman for the Sega Mega Drive, probably the first Batman game on it, as it's 1991. It's a side-scrolling beat-em-up, or however you want to call it. Pretty simple game. Walk to right and beat everyone you find out, or everyone you meet. Pretty nice music, at least I like it. Pretty nice rain effects. I do like those dark alleyway streetways. Nice atmospheric graphics. Reminds me a lot of basic 8-bit games where you just walk to one side and beat up people that you meet. Just with a little bit better graphics than your usual 8-bit game. You got your spinny jump attack too. And you jump attack. And it's time for the first boss. Let's see how badly I suck. Everyone knows I will suck. Try to exploit the batarangs. You have two hardcore containers. You can get some extra help if you're in trouble like I am. No, I have to fight him. Come on. Nah. Like you see, can't even land one hit. Barely made it. Yay. Next stage. Oh, laser beams. Punch it. Oh no. Oh, luckily I didn't fall into oblivion. Stupid enemies. How do I... Do I have to rappel on this one? Yes, I can. And then I just failed the jump. That's a lot of enemies. Should go into the... No, can't go to the upper stage here. Should be able to rattle up here. I I kind of like it. It's a simple enough game even for my IQ to grasp. Ouch! Nice music too. Where do I go now? Maybe I have to go right. Ouch! Oh, didn't get any damage from that fall. Jump down. A few more batarangs. Should probably save those for the boss. Everyone knows I'm not going to be able to make it that far, or if I make it that far, I won't be able to kill it without... Holy crap! How do I get over that with the spinny jumpy thing? So be ready for the exploding pipes. As you can see, and there we go again. And it's game over. Anyway, that's Batman for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.